the chief priests of the temple. He will be condemned. He will be handed over to the unbelievers, who will scourge him, mock him, put him to death. Then, after 3 days, he will rise again.
Blessed are the poor in spirit.